Ready. You ready to fight?
All right, so here we go with this UFC middleweight championship fight. The round one clock is starting to tick. The number one contender believes the champ is right for the picking. The champion has heard that noise in the past, and he has dismissed all challengers. He has defended this title. He has taken on all comers. Now tonight, as he tries to continue this championship run, the focus is on this confident number one contender. We'll see how this fight plays out early.
Good punch land.
Good series of punches.
Oh! Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Oh, he might be out. Oh, straight right. He comes forward with a flying knee that just missed hitting the target flush. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Just misses there with the left.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
All right, under 3 minutes now to go in round one.
Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
Leg kick checked by Robert Whittaker. Again, he's looking for that left. It's not there.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight. Big, powerful punch land. Now he gets back to range. Big head kick land.
He's a big knee. Beautiful jab there, man. It's like you know what's coming, can't stop it. Huge strike lands there, DC.
He landed that massive shot. Now he needs to try to find the next shot, the follow-up shot, that will finish the fight.
Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions. Do you believe it? And that's gonna do it. A near-perfect strike to end the fight and end the night for his opponent, who candidly may not have even seen that shot coming. So just the way he drew it up, exactly what he told us during fight week, played out here on fight night. He found a little opening in his opponent's defense and barged right through it to get the big knockout win. All right, we'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're going to find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight, but don't ignore all the work he did with his hands and give credit to the opponent. The opponent was in there every step of the way. And in order to get a fight of the night like you got tonight, both guys have to be willing to participate.
Ladies and gentlemen.
I don't write rounds, I write checks. My rewrites of life if the price set. Mic check, 1-2-1-2. It's the Denzel coming out of the zoo. Garrow City, what I breathe. Dissect the flow so you can see what I bleed. Put it all together and it forms the one thing. Captain Planet, I'm on my packing cannons to crack Atlantis. It's so incredible. Looking at your face is so regrettable. Better fix your mother, gotta rush you.